Oh, Jane, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to ring for my breakfast. I was just wondering who all those people were at the back door.
Wasn't anything. Just that nosy Mrs. Bates going on about your picture last night.
Oh, really? Did she like it? Oh, really? Did she like it?
She liked it.
I remember when it first came out, it got a tremendous reception. The critics described it as brilliant.
Do you remember what year you made that picture?
But of course. You must too, 1934, right after I did Moonglow.
I made a picture that year too.
Oh, yes. It was that comedy directed by Lloyd, wasn't it?
No, it wasn't. It was a love story. The Longest Night. Martin McDonald said it was the best thing I ever did. They never even released it in the United States.
Feldman was very upset. He told me the company had a very bad year and they couldn't afford...
No, they didn't. They had a great year. They didn't want to show my film. They were too busy giving a big build-up to that crap you were turning out. I'll clean the cage.